Oh, Eugene. Ah, zit. Klikkie, klakkie. Pardon, T. Say bye, Eugene. Say subscribe, YouTube. Say subscribe to Stephen Gill and Aaron. Or say subscribe to. Say subscribe to the Alan Show and Stephen Gill. Oh, I said, go on. This is actually real ghost. This is actually real ghost telling you to subscribe, folks. Real nice spirit, isn't it? Thank you very much. You're great, used to what? Look at those people. What? Hi, YouTube. You're right out there, folks. Say bye to YouTube then. Yeah, they're trying now. Say subscribe to YouTube. Say subscribe to Alan and Jesse. Go on. You said that a deep possible voice and dignity, or I heard it. That's what to subscribe to, folks. Stephen Gillian. I should put Stephen Gillian too, show you a little bit later. Channels that make you laugh and that, and they do make you laugh, like that, Jay Station, Niall Wilson, they make you laugh, they're funny, They're the ones you watch to cheer up. These are the show you watch here. It's to get real evidence on the ghosts, but they're the shows to watch to cheer you up. Or you've got the urban explorers, like Omar, the fam, and that Chelsea here in Milan. You've got all three of them, plus the J Station, Mo, and his Danny DeVito, and his boys. Got all them. Well, they're all urban explorers. I'm a ghost investigator. I investigate the ghosts. They're dead. And I try and help them, but I try and try not to make it so painful for them. The ghosts, especially the two I've got with me, they're very friendly ghosts, folks. Very nice ghosts. They're not to be the free spirits. They're not to be kept in here and not allowed to go anywhere. If they wanted to go out of here, if they wanted to go for a walk, nothing's stopping them. They don't need no salt to stop them or anything. And they're not nasty ghosts, so they don't deserve to be locked up like that. Even if they do something wrong, even if they hit someone, I want them to be. I don't think they need to be locked up to. No. All right, they're not fucking. No, they're not. They're not keeping them. Places to see where if there's any ghosts there in that folks. Like I went down the other day to that. And there's three ghosts there. There's one called Martin, there's a ghost called Rachel there, and Anne. I'm sure it is. But I know there's two ghosts there called Martin and Rachel. I'm not going to tell everyone where it is because you might go around there and disturb them, because when they finish walking around the town, the city, which T and Alan told them to walk around or ask them, and I think they do, don't they? They said, yeah, everyone mind there. They do. And they've told them how to walk around and they'll... I've been there, isn't it? The star of the earth. still around. There's still room here for the spirits to. We've got Alan's in that to make them a bit more. I don't know. Less painful. And I try and make it less painful for these two. Try and comfort him and everything. And I try to be nice for him, but it's not. This time, I feel warm spirit. She knows how to warm me up. Don't you think? I told you, she gets rid of black spirits and bad spirits. Only because you think that, because you like to cage yours up. I know how to look after my spirit, thank you very much. Trying to cage them up. Because she's warm. I don't mean anything, I didn't say she's a demon because she's warm. And she's choosy, she's thirsty. No, I'm not. In a couple of days I'll put that one out. So you know it's weapons. You know yourself, I've got it. Oh, someone loves me. It's burning down one side, folks. Someone loves me. God knows who, but someone does. that is what we're doing now. I don't know. I don't know. Because I know them ones. The other islands, they've done something to the other islands.